Hello, my name is Titus, and I represent the group TLC, Tender Living Care. My other team members are Lex and Chen Kai. Since the pandemic hit the world, countries have found themselves in and out of lockdown on top of that. It seems that there will constantly be a need for countries to go back into lockdown due to the new variant that keep coming up. As such, a lot of children find themselves stuck at home bored. So, we created an app to solve boredom, inspired by a song. This app is called Ways to Beat Boredom. Boredom has also been a main cause in a lot of behavior issues, such as manic anger, depression, and instability. This app consists of 5 different components that have been scientifically proven to beat boredom. Number 1, breathing. We use the 4-7-8 technique to help calm our mood and to clear our mind from negative thoughts. Number 2, out of the box. In this menu of the app, we link the user to the 5-Minute Craft YouTube channel where users can find a lot of projects for them to create when they are bored. Number 3. This reminder menu helps them create reminders between work, eat, and play. Number 4. The eye relief menu is to remind the users on good habit to ensure that they are taking good care of their eyes. Last but not least, we have a portion of the app that provides some basic stretching exercise for users to follow when on the desk for too long. We hope that this app will be able to solve boredom in use to lower the channel of chance of anything misbehave. Thank you.